Several journalists have visited this place, so I doubt you'll find anything new. As you know, it all started about a month ago, when 7-year-old Patrick Audley went missing. We haven't found him yet, and the surveillance video of his room still baffles us. We can't figure out how he disappeared after entering his closet. Even stranger, 2 weeks after Patrick went missing, aggressive mechanical toys invaded his house. We wound up evacuating the rest of the Audley family and sealing off the place. I'm recommending you stay away, but if you insist on taking photographs for your newspaper, I won't stop you. Just be careful. And whatever you do, don't go into the house. Doing so could be dangerous.
Thank you. Hello. Are you here to see the new act by that dull clown, Lewis? We have a bit of wait before he begins. Too bad I didn't bring something to read. I'm bored, and I don't know how to entertain myself. Hey, leave my stuff alone. Want to play a game of mahjong? If you win, I let you pick one thing from among my merchandise. No fair. You should have told me you're a mahjong expert. However, a promise is a promise. So choose anything you like. Oh, a newspaper. Thank you, sir. You saved me from boredom. And look at this. They wrote about my arrival. How funny. Thank you. Sorry, mister, but the show is sold out. You can try again next Saturday. Mr. Gilmore, I'm sorry. I didn't recognize you. You look younger than I had assumed you would. Welcome to our show. Come in, come in. Lewis has already started performing.
I just wanted the audience to love me. Is that asking too much?
He said I could draw wonderful pictures with my new wooden hand.
damn toys.
They're everywhere.
What are you doing here? Get out! There's nothing here for you!
Thank you.
What are you doing here? Get out! I don't like visitors! Are you looking for something? You're making me nervous.
Thank you. Thank you. The clown came up with a high wire act. He knew it was a perfect feat. But alas, the time-worn wire snapped. He hit the ground and lost his heartbeat. His soul was left alone on Earth, and anger in him broiled. So Dudley strove for his rebirth. Thus the clown's heart was spoiled. Together they made a world of evil and destruction, where the clown lived unseen, unheard, in absolute abduction. But suddenly, a boy appeared, his coming deemed by fate. The air of the magic world he cleared, he cleansed the clown of hate. Some time has passed in Wonderland, and now it's deadly silent. No sign of clown nor his good friend. What's happened? Something violent? Step through the door, be strong, be tough, and never be afraid. My dear friend, be brave enough to search for truth in shade.